Hello and welcome to Algebra 1 today. You are going to be working on graphing lines using x-intercepts and y-intercepts. This is a great method for graphing lines. It's also just being able to find the x-intercept and find a y-intercept is a very valuable skill. You'll use this with lines and you'll also use it with other functions as you proceed in your math career. As you learn more about different types of functions you can graph, we're always interested in x and y-intercepts and you find them all the same way. You find an x-intercept by plugging in 0 for y, and you find a y-intercept by plugging in 0 for x, which is confusing. So take your time to work through the problems today. Pause the video to give yourself time to think. Pause the video to give yourself time to try the problems on your own. And if you have questions, please reach out. You're going to start today with a warm-up. So with the warm-up, it's just down here. It's a video. Just make sure you pause the video, write the problem down in your notes, and then work those problems out. And then download the notes worksheet. The notes worksheet deals with graphing lines using intercepts, and that's the video to watch to help you fill that out. And then there's an assignment from your book to complete and submit to Schoology. With your assignments, make sure you are checking your work in the back of the book. It's your responsibility to do this. You have to know if you're doing something right or wrong. And if you're doing something wrong, you got to try to figure it out. You might need to get some help from someone who's around. Maybe someone in your house might be able to help you out, or just email me or drop in the Zoom today to get some help. But good luck with this, and reach out if you have questions.